Our goal is to have all of this stuff out of this building and down the street in the new building by tomorrow night. And at the pace we're going, I think we'll achieve our goal.
Everything everywhere from years and years of being at the old building, throwing away, you know, old stuff and bringing in the new stuff.
We're just excited because we're going to have more room to do everything.
We got room now.
New building way bigger, a lot more room.
Bigger bathrooms.
I was in the hallway before, so it's a lot more space.
I guess we're going from a pup tent to the penthouse now.
I think we started with the polar bear because we wanted to make sure that got done with enough team members available. It took a whole crew to get the polar bear moved.
Absolutely, we're having fun. This is what it's all about. Year, 2 years of planning to get it all done in 2 days, it's got to be fun.
It's a really laid-back atmosphere, and everybody just feels a part of the family.
Yeah, and that's the whole point of Lipsy's is it is a family. And I don't think that's ever going to change.
New building, same old family.
That's our best thing is our people. And they've all been involved in the process, involved in the plant. Everything's going like it should.
All thing I'm gonna miss at this place here is the memories.
A lot of memories, you know.
Just the memories, I guess.
Dusty, it's dirty. I mean, this place is nice and clean.
I've gotten some great feedback over these past couple of days, and everybody's put in 100% effort. And look, if they're happy, that's the only thing that matters.